Right, good morning, guys. Today I'm going to go get a haircut because, as you can see, the hair is looking mad long. You got me. So I'm about to go get a little trim, look nice and fresh for today. It's a very beautiful day here in England. Like I always say, man, it's always a beautiful day. It's a bit gloomy, but the weather's changing, so you gotta get with the program, boy. I'm gonna go to my local barber shop. All right, I've always got my favorite barber, but this one, I'm starting to change it because of financial issues. Where is my, I'll put you guys here for a bit, hold on. Yes. Okay, where's my wallet? All right, my wallet is in my glove compartment. I'm about to go to the barber's. Let's go. Get my side trim and then we can see how I look after this. Let's go. I just woke up, guys, so bear with my face, you know, kind of looking like I just woke up because I did woke up just now. Oh, I'm tired. It's about what? 10:30 in the morning. Put some of this. Hi guys, welcome back to my makeup channel. Alright, just had the cut. How do I look? It's a bit short, innit? It's a bit short, but you know what? It's gonna grow anyway, so who cares? Yeah, overall the barber was super professional. He kept it cool. Knew what he was doing, so gave me a super lit cut. Made me wear my mask the whole time though. So I was literally like this. Dun, 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 dun. But yeah. I'm gonna go home, take a shower, clean up the mess, and then we'll see what happens after that, man.
Yo, what's up guys? Good morning. How you guys doing? I'm gonna turn the light up just so you can see my face much clearly. Well, right now, the time is currently 7:04. It's the 10th of October. So there's this one joke that I've been always trying to hit on the 10th of October. And it goes like this. I go, hey, are you today's date? Because you're 10 out of 10. Oh my God, that is so hilarious. But that's like a national thing for me, you know? That's like an annual thing for me. I do that every single year to my friends and just give them a cheeky bit of sunshine in the morning. But yeah, right now I'm in the kitchen. I'm about to make some pancakes and then go to the gym. Maybe, maybe not. But yeah, last time I made my pancake, it wasn't the best. I made way too many. The flour I used was for dhero, which is different from the flours that you use for pancakes. So there was a bit of compromising and switching and pitching and then adding and disadding and all that shit. But you know what? I made the pancake and now I feel more experienced. So I'm about to do that again. Just have a little bit of breakfast for myself because I'm getting hungry, guys. So that's that. Dosa is coming out. What's the date? Oh, it's a good deal, good deal. Yeah, oh yeah, it's 10th of 10th. 10th of 10th. I think Dosa is on the 15th of October. So it's a big festival for the Nepalese community. And Nepal is a very big festival. That's like, it's like, I like to refer it to saying that it's the Christmas of Nepal. Ya got me? Because you get money, you hang around, you get together with family, you gamble a little bit here and there, you eat good food, and you just preserve the culture, and just have a good time with the fam. Bam. Ya got me? So that's what's happening. It's early morning. I woke up today feeling a little bit tired, a little bit under the weather, but I'm feeling better now. I'm starting to feel better. After a big breakfast, I'll probably feel way much better. So, see you guys in a bit. Bye bye.
No, it smells amazing. Amazing. I'm so proud of myself. Yo, look at this. Dude, that's a
okay, got my breakfast. I got the pancakes with fruits as the toppings. I've got strawberries, bananas, and a side of cup of tea. Because, you know, tea is just amazing in the morning. I really don't like coffee that much, but tea is my favorite too. Yeah, I'm about to eat this now. Oh wow, look at the pancake. Oh my days, I'm so proud of myself, bro. Look at this. Oh my god. All right, I'm out.
Full workout of legs and back, and now I'm finishing off with a cardio, a bit of cycling. It was a good session. I worked on my legs, leg extensions, squats, frog squats, which is a new type of squats that I learned because I'm following this program provided by bodybuilding.co.uk. So I'm following that program, and it has beginners, next level after that, and like pros. All the programs that you want, you can go there, bodybuilding.co.uk, and just pick a program which you like, or what type of build that you're trying to make. For me, it's just simple, just trying to lose body weight, get a little bit of definition on the body, and that's about it. So I picked this very easy entry-level program, which I'm following for like 4 weeks now. I don't know if it's working or not. I really can't tell. But I can feel a little bit of difference on my body and my mental health as well, which is all good. That is why it's good to go to the gym. Work out, guys. Let your mind off. You have a long day at work. You have a long day at school. You have a long day at uni. Just go home. Get your gears on, go to the gym, quick 1 hour, two hour session, bang, bang, bang out, and you feel good, you feel great. A little bit of sweat, take a nice warm shower, and yeah, that's it. So I'm finishing off with the cardio for end of my session, and I'm gonna go take a shower and call it a day, go home, sleep, start the day off tomorrow with a fresh mind and a fresh body. I don't know, I'm gonna get sore tomorrow, I believe I am gonna get sore because I pushed and maxed out today. Alright guys, keep watching, like and subscribe baby, let's go.